Take it. Take it all.
How will I feed my family?
That's not my problem. I have friends to entertain.
Crime of greed do these souls suffer. Those clerks, a squint of mind, made no measured spending in life. And by contrast, in these popes and cardinals, greed practiced its excess. Some rise from the grave with closed fist, others with cropped hair. Ill-giving and ill-keeping. Both have robbed them of the fair world